When Sonny Liston and George Foreman were asked who hit them the hardest, they both gave the same answer.
The big cat, $3 million.